Hello.
Are we live?
Body signed test press CD.
I got the arms right, look.
I'm amazing. Now just stand in your back garden and wave these.
Or in your lounge and be like, yeah.
Hey, Jimmy. 1-202-611-364 now.
WeBuyAnyStuff.com.
See that, do they?
There. How does that look?
I think we'd sell less.
Does that fit?
You used it.
I don't even know, flush the toilet. Are we live?
I think we're live. I'm tired of being cold.
Are you tired of being cold?
Isn't it tiring being cold?
Are you cold of being tiredly cold? I know I'm tired of being coldly tired.
But you're always naked. And I tell you to put some clothes
Correct.
On. And
it could actually be a new way of wearing a hoodie. It's almost like a maracas. So you could join the local nativity play.
Yeah.
In its own miniature coffee sack, which also doubles up, Nick, as a...
Sorry, I'm reading something being written.
That's okay. That's but what you could do with one of these little coffee sacks is you could actually reuse it to maybe even house an ugly pot plant in your house. So if you're growing like a little money plant or some other kind of illegal plant in your garage, you could use this little Hessian number just to tidy things up.
How are you saying that? Landyard.
Mm. It's a Norwegian. It's very simple, it's on a spring system. On a spring system that you simply press down and then it'll open it up. Can you see that spring action
there?
Is
that the same spring that they use on the space shuttle?
Yeah, this is what...
I think so.
I think Elon Musk has developed this.
Space age technology.
Yeah. I mean, just look at that.
Yeah. That's on.
That's my wedding ring on there. And if I do this, look, I'm going to spin it.
And my eye wasn't taken out by that.
Yeah, it's fine. We will guarantee any possession you have up to here to the value of £100,000.
No.
That's incorrect. Durability.
I've had.
Affordability.
Since we made.
Colostomy.
What's the cost to you?
What's the cost to me?
So I've had one of these on my key. that's the actual noise they make.
So on the screen you can see, these are our beautiful, beautiful tumblers with Jimmy's on one side and you've guessed it, Vosprung Duck Technik. I mean, keep your chin up, which is our strap line, not Audi's, on the back of it. The ultimate drinking vehicle. Sling it over the shoulder like that. Or you can wear it as a backpack. So one arm in there, one arm in there. Not that.
I have never seen a tote bag used that way before.
It's good because you can jog.
A tote bag.
I'm actually building up a bit of a sweat.
That's nice. It's cardio.
I built up a bit of a sweat, and then because I got my towel in there, I can take this off. Just like this. Joe Wicks like this. Take that off. Pull the towel out. So a bit of a rundown. What if you spin it?
What?
Oh, look at that in unison. Like
hello.
Those swans that love each other. Okay, spin slowly so we get in time.
And all the way round again. Oh, you're, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh,
oh, oh,
So what's quite nice is the length of these and the girth of the straps.
Do you know what it is?
Cut into your bra strap.
Do you know what the best bit is?
What's that?
The gusset.
The gusset. Talk to me about your gusset.
Right size.
What I've also noticed here on the stitching which holds the handle to the bag, it's actually called a quad X. So it's quadruple stitching in an X shape, just made that up. But it can actually hold up to, see how much it can hold. So if I get in this.
Oh no, he's going for it. He is actually going for it.
I weigh quite a lot and I nearly lifted myself up. Ow!
It smells in danger. It smells rare.
Pangolin breasts. That's it.
Just two in your face. Big across the front. You know, Supremi. I've seen those about on people's t-shirts.
What's quite nice is the embroidery work. Looks like it's been done by some blind lunatic. It's just so brilliant. It's all very limited edition.
Oh, I think there's less than 20 of these.
20 mil. Where's the phone?
I don't know.
There's a duck loose in the building.
quite
it's okay. Microwaves were invented in 1972 by someone.
Wavier.
What's that? Oh. What is this?
I've got one as well.
Honestly, we do so much. God, it's so comfortable on under my elbow. You know when you sit on the toilet and you're playing Angry Birds, and then like the tops of your thighs disintegrate because your elbows melt into them, and then you find that you've wasted 4 hours? Well, we've got a solution. And the good thing is, if you're lying on the couch, you can basically order people around because you suddenly have hierarchy within the building. Take the hat off.
Yeah.
Fetch me my tea. Like, I'm not doing it. You bloody will. It's like that.
Yeah. These have to be made in a factory somewhere with this quality. Is it not peaches come in a can?
They were put there by a man in a factory downtown.
If I had my little way, I'd buy cushions every day. They're so soft and I can put them on my face. I honestly fell asleep then. It's that soft and comfortable.
Oh, it's what? This is another use?
I don't know. I don't know if it was your voice or the cushion, but immediately went to sleep.
It could have been a mix.
I had a dream.
The way I was talking.
Do you want to hear about my dream?
Yeah.
You don't.
You have no sense going to HomeSense when you could come here and make some sense of one of
it
these.
It makes no sense.
Yeah. If you put it on top of that one, they're like teeth.
Yeah, like a big jaw. So by two.
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
And then you can be like vicious Pac-Man. Kind of vibe.
I often sit on a brick at home and I think to myself, why am I sitting on this brick? It's so uncomfortable.
Sit a brick, you don't.
I do. Honestly. And then you just go, why am I doing this to myself? I feel like it's some kind of, I don't know, making me a stronger person, but it's not.
No.
Just get a cushion.
I do believe, Wolves and Chilling, are you going to be doing like puzzles, Scrabble, chilling, cooking?
Yeah, there's a game called Bananagrams that goes down very well in this house.
Bananagrams?
There's a game called Bitch, which also goes down well.
The first swear word on the channel, and it was from Judy Dench. I love that.
That is brilliant.
I never said that.
Oh, brilliant. There's no rude word on it. Would you like us to stitch a rude word on it for you?
No.
No.
We love you, Dame Judy Dench. Big up, peace, and love. You're a hero. And Sam, your grandson, you're a total dude too. And thanks
total
so much for being
legend.
Such a hero. Coffee.
Holidays are coming. Holidays are coming. Jimmy's coffee cola. That's what we drink. We don't drink the others. It's just coffee cola.
Have I got sweat patches yet? Are they all right?
No. And you don't smell. So.
Oh, these are beautifully wrapped gifts. These are the kind of things you find in really nice shops. Like the shop. Jimmy's are really into cooking as well.
Yeah.
One of those ones that you properly slap over your shoulder. They'll that lamb out.
And everybody's like, that sounds like human garbage. And you're like, have you tasted it? And then they taste it, their face inverts.
Yeah.
And like out of it comes a beam of light and a smiley face is projected onto the wall.
Yeah.
It changes people's lives and faces.
And 9 months later, out it came.
Bore fruit to this world.
And this was our first newborn.
Yeah.
Mum and baby doing very well. Beautiful condition. Actually quite cold. Check out the back.
What's on the back, Jim?
It's plain.
Absolutely plain.
They're really floppy, so you can wear them like that. And like, if you wear it really tight, it just sits like that on your head. Or
don't
you can put it backwards.
Don't look to that. Look to that for what it looks like. Mm-hmm. Just ruined it.
Yeah.
What have you done for this company?
Nothing. Hello, British Telecom. It's £6 on eBay with a couple of stickers. We've got margins to maintain.
I do love these. You've got one up in your house. I've got one up in my house.
And the housing value, I went on Zoopla. And my house is now, I think it's a couple of mil.
When I look at Jimmy's merch, you know, like, like someone's touched that.
They care.
Not in a weird way.
Okay, ready, steady. Yalla, Habibi. Which means, get a move on, my darling, in Arabic. What's going on here, then?
I think we've got stuff to do. Haven't we got stuff to do? We're smashing through it. We've got 5 minutes left.
Ladies and gentlemen, and that is part of our mug range. These aren't like your standard chocolate, which will not break. You see, this is what I'm talking about. It's been a pleasure co-hosting with you.
Oh, I honestly, I'm going to cry about this when I realise what's gone on tonight.
Yeah. It's been a wonderful evening. We've raised £4.8 million for charity.
Yeah.
We've had 16 billion people view. We've had Judi Dench on the line. We've had Lewis Capaldi sign some merchandise for us.
Have we got some kind of wind down thing?
Don't know. Got any music?
Do we have to make some music? You've watched KYCU shop in channel. It's been fun. I've had fun, haven't you? Let's just go on forever. I want a drink, but it's not 11. 11 o'clock doesn't matter when we're locked down. Bye, guys.
See you later.
See you. Ciao.